you trying to talk to that thing?
He's a man, not a thing.
If he was a man, he's not anymore.
What he did for honor. We should try and use that.
You don't want to use the warrior's honor. You think he can be saved. Just because someone has a crown doesn't make them noble. No offense.
He sacrificed his life for his people.
He did it so people would talk about his sacrifice.
You're such a cynic.
Not cynical. Realistic. You really think people do things that aren't about themselves?
Some people didn't take Ahriman's offer. They chose to fight.
Might not have been gold, but they still chose what was best for them. I bet they thought they'd get something in the afterlife.